We now look at how to graph sets of pairs of variables. Well, when we are dealing with pairs of variables, we can graph them on the xy plane. So let's get an xy plane in here. Okay, now let's just look at all the points with x greater than or equal to 0 and see where they are. So we want points that have x greater than or equal to 0. Now if you look at this point right here, this point is 1, 1. Definitely has an x coordinate greater than or equal to 0. So this is 1, 1. Right? And in fact, anything over on this side of the y-axis, while including those points on the y-axis, will have x greater than or equal to 0. These are all the points with x greater than or equal to 0. What are the points that have y-coordinate greater than or equal to 1? They are precisely all the points that lie on or above this line. This line here is y equal to 1. And so
everything on or above it
will have y greater than or equal to 1. But we are interested in points that satisfy these two inequalities at the same time. So what that means is the picture that we are looking for consists of all the points that are shaded green. And if you want to make this look nicer, well, you can just write down the two inequalities without all these red lines and just shade the green area. So we can get rid of these just to simplify our picture a bit. So this red line with two arrows pointing into the right indicate that we are looking at points with x greater than or equal to 0. And this yellow line with two up arrows indicates that those are the points that we're interested in with y greater than or equal to 1. And so our answer would be this part. Well, that represents the set xy with x greater than or equal to 0, y greater than or equal to 1.